Well, on a day off, I like to take things very, very slowly. I get up late, I have a lazy day, just stay in the room, you know, maybe catch up with friends and stuff like that. Do all things which are like at a very slow pace. So I just go through the day at a very slow and low pace without spending much energy.